some leaves, just drop them in. Really spend a lot of time worrying about it. There's some deep bush right there that just graduates into nothing. The glow of the fire here will take care of the bottom of all of these, so don't worry about them. Okay, now we can take and let's add a little bit, and just a tiny bit here, a little yellow ochre, Indian yellow, mixed together. And we can just highlight some of these where the light's striking the fire. And just begin picking out little individual things and drop some little highlights on here and there. Don't overdo them. Oh, wherever you want them, just drop them in. Really spend a lot of time worried about it. There's a deep bush right there that just sort of graduates into nothing. The glow of the fire here will take care of the bottom of all of these, so don't worry about it. Okay, now we can take and let's add a little bit. Just a tiny bit here. A little yellow ochre, Indian yellow, mixed together. And we can just highlight some of these where the light's striking the fire. Just begin picking out the individual things and drop some little highlights on here and there. Don't overdo them. Keep it quite subdued. Little yellow ochre, Indian yellow, mixed together. Once again, this is just going to be background trees far away, so we don't have to spend a long time worrying about trying to make them perfect. Just a tiny bit over here. Not as much. Tiny as a bit. Some indications.